For me, my biggest goal was for doing business was that actually addressing social issues using entrepreneurial action. My name is Evan Choy. I'm in the Bachelor of Business Administration, a major in finance, and an economics and new venture entrepreneurship minor. I had moved here in the third grade and went through elementary school and high school here in Kamloops. When I was going to university, my younger brother was actually just 1 year old. So being very close to my family, we actually chose for me to stay here in town, and just so I got to know him a little bit more. I actually used to live in the Philippines, and a lot of my family, we had a lot of family businesses and stuff. So since I was younger, I was just surrounded by the entrepreneurship business industry style. So it really interests me, the chaos of business and that the structure of it. I like the understanding the different markets and the different trends that we have currently and how the world is constantly changing. Business is everywhere in any career, every profession, and any type of venture that you have. I chose TRU because I knew that it was a very tightly knit community. Through Kamloops is TRU, TRU is Kamloops. And you know what, we actually became, I feel now that we're more of a university town. They come to Kamloops and they just fall in love with this city. Vancouver is 3.5 hours away. Sun Peaks is 45 minutes away. And you know, we're kind of a hidden gem. Summers are great. Winters aren't too bad. Overall, for me, I thought that for my professional development, going into the business program, understanding how it works in a smaller city actually gives you a step forward. You're able to have a little bit better relationships with your peers, your professors, and you know, professionals around the community, and they genuinely want to give you advice and help you take it to the next level. And like I said, Kamloops is a very tightly knit community. They want to keep people here locally, and that's something that I think Kamloopsians are very proud of. And you know, we're an up and coming city. The School of Business Advisors are actually really great. You know what, you sit down with them, they give you a great plan. I still remember my very first advisor, and I saw her and she said, you know what, think of university just for self, not your peers, what other people think, not your family. This is your decision and this is your life. So I think that they gave me the confidence to really make my own decisions and really steer my path in what way I really wanted to. And I am proud to be a TRU alumni.